Send them to their graves.
Boss, there's an energy overload. It's out of control.
What? That can't be. Just take the seat out and use auxiliary power.
Back to the water palace.
One night is 15 G's.
Joke with Gnome earlier.
Huh?
Lighten up, sis. You're still worried about that?
It's a big deal to me. You know I only have eyes for Dylar.
I know. But Gnome didn't mean anything by it.
Besides, it's not like you're married to Dylar, right?
Of course not!
Well then, who cares?
I care! What if someone overheard and thought I was cheating on Dylar with a tiny sprite? If Dylar heard, he'd be devastated.
He'd probably understand that it was a joke.
You don't understand. You guys are forbidden from calling me Mrs. ever again.
Oh, hey, Gnome got me thinking about manatees, so I figured I'd ask. Can I taste the next one?
Don't change the subject!
Thank you. Kevin, wait!
Welcome, welcome, the Water Paladin.
Let's go.
Rejoice, men! The Imperial forces have drawn back!
We managed to defeat their monsters in Pandora, too. One of them dropped this. You should take it. The Empire is advancing. We're running out of time. You need to restore the sword now. I'll return to my home country and do what I can to stop the Empire. If they manage to rebuild the fortress, the Mana Sword is the world's last hope. Talk to the Canon Travel Man in Potos. He'll be able to send you to the Upper Land.
Now use the sword to restore the Seed Seal. On the move. We must bring the Mana Sword back to its full power and protect the seed. Go to the highest peak of the lofty mountains and find Sage Jock. He will teach you the true courage of a hero. You must visit all 8 of the world's palaces and synchronize your sword with the Mana Seeds. It will be a long and difficult journey, but you must persevere for the sake of the world.
I have business with Sage Luca, so go ahead without me.
Welcome to Neko's. Do you need anything? Oh, you're interested. What'll it be? Perfectly priced items available. Anything else? Welcome to Neko's. Oh, 30 GP. A good night's sleep would...
Oh, Dialect.
Dialect this, Dialect that. What's this dialect like, anyway?
You wanna know? Where do I even begin?
Great. Now she'll never stop.
Huh?
So, about dialect. He's the coolest soldier in the ranks. And I don't just mean that he's good-looking, though that's true. He always asks how I'm doing. One time, I tripped over a branch, and he helped carry me home. I still remember that sweet tone he used when he asked if I was okay. He's so kind. Oh, but he's also very serious about his work. He'll help anyone in need. When we took a stroll outside of town to pick some wildflowers, he knew the name of every single one. He even knew what each blossom meant in the language of flowers. Crazy, right? He's so smart. Dialect tutors me sometimes, and he's always attentive, so I don't get bored by the subject matter. You should hear what his troops think of him. He never talks down to them like the other captains. Dylock listens to his men and tries to help when they have problems or concerns. He's the perfect captain of the guard. After I saw how responsible he was, I fell for him instantly. I asked him if he was tired from having to work so hard, and you know what he said? He said, "I'm happy as long as I can make everyone else happy." Can you believe it? I thought my heart was going to leap out of my chest. I knew Dylock was the only one for me. And then there was this time that...
I don't think I've ever seen this side of you. Uh-oh, my little sprite's fallen asleep. Sounds like a good idea.
Hey, I'm not finished!
Ah!
Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. The Water Palace, huh? Well. Welcome to Neko's. Oh, Mirror interested. What'll it be? Perfectly priced items. Anything else? BC? Welcome to Neko's. Do you need anything? Oh, you're interested. 30 GP.
I wonder if Pamela and Dylock are all right.
Worried?
Yes, but I have to do my best. I just keep telling myself that.
You'll be okay. Just be patient and you'll see. Your hard work won't be in vain.
Listen up. Success is a mental thing. You gotta visualize it going well or you're never gonna get anywhere.
Besides, we're gonna help you along the way. When we can, at least.
Thank you so much.
Well, what kind of boss doesn't look out for their underlings? Leave it to me.
I never agreed to be your underling. Thanks for the thought.
Tomorrow's another day. Let's get some rest.
Hey there! special offer just for you. Oh, the upper lad covers a lot. I could get you to the Great Forest, but that's it. Just pop yourself into the barrel.